Would you need a glasses with a monofocal IOL implanted? If so, what type of glasses would you need and how your vision will look like after the cataract or refractive lens exchange with a monofocal IOL? Would it be any difference if you will implant a standard monofocal or enhanced monofocal IOL? Let's find out in this video. Hi there, my name is Alexey, you are at IOLadvisor.com channel. First of all, let's define what is the difference between standard monofocal IOL and enhanced monofocal IOL. I have a detailed video about the topic. I will put a link in the description below for you to have a deeper dive, but I encourage you to watch that video till the end and then investigate what's the difference in more details. For your understanding right now, I will give you a very short explanation. So standard monofocal IOL will give you very shallow depth of field and in majority of cases you will need glasses. And enhanced monofocal IOL will give you more depth of field, eliminating need of glasses for certain type of activities. And talking about depth of field, I am talking about the distance at about arm length from your eyes. So it is a just brief explanation for you to have an idea what I'm talking about. So video about the topic in more details in the description. And now let's move on about the topic of that particular video. As you may already know, or you might understand from the name of that IOL, like monofocal IOLs, it means that the lens has only one focal point. If you compare the monofocal IOL with our natural lens in a young healthy eye, our natural lens has only one focal point as well. But the big difference between intraocular lens and the natural lens is that our natural lens has an ability to accommodate. We have an accommodation mechanism, which is a mechanism when our natural lens changes its shape to shift that single focal point to certain distances in front of your eyes to have a reading ability to adapt to any distance from your, let's say, reading or let's say 20, 30 centimeters from your eye distance to any distance in the range of your reading till the end of your arm length and a bit further to give you a sharp image of every single point on the area in front of your eyes to be sharp. And the monofocal lens doesn't have this ability to accommodate. It's a big difference, and that's why if you implant the monofocal lens or even enhanced monofocal lens, it will not give you this ability to have sharp vision at every single distance from your eye to see clearly without use of glasses. So now let's talk about need of glasses and how the glasses can help you to eliminate that issue. In vast majority of cases, for all standard monofocal IOLs, doctors calculate the lens, and we have to calculate power of the intraocular lens for every particular patient. Why it is important? Because our eye is an optical system containing just two basic lenses. One is a cornea and second one is a lens. And the main purpose of that optical system is to focus all the light rays which comes inside of your eye sharply on the retina. And by nature, our eye is designed to deliver sharp image of the far objects only. What does it mean far for a human eye? For a human eye, far vision starts somewhere around 5 meters from your eye and further till infinity. So in our case, if we eliminate the accommodation, the natural human eye, which doesn't have refractive errors like myopia, hyperopia, and astigmatism, will see clearly at, let's say, 5 meters and further. And if we switch on the accommodation, we'll be able to see closer and still clearly at 4 meters, 3 meters, 2 meters, and the most importantly, in the range from, let's say, 30 centimeters to the 1 meter from our eyes, which is the most critical part of our vision for the modern life. And the accommodation mechanism action is way more noticeable is exactly in that range. So coming back to the monofocal IOL, when we put the monofocal IOL, that IOL doesn't have accommodation mechanism at all. And it means that by design, you will see only far objects without use of glasses. And you don't have accommodation to see clearer. So coming back to the monofocal IOL, when we put the monofocal IOL inside of our eye after the cataract or refractive lens exchange, so it means that your eye by nature will be designed for the far vision only. And to see clearly in front of your eyes, you will need something which will substitute the accommodation. And it is our reading glasses in that particular case. So what happens? So if you will need to see something clearly in front of your eye, your reading glasses have to be calculated in a way to, let's say, to substitute recommendation for that particular distance. So in majority of cases for reading, you will have something like plus 2.5 or plus 3 reading glasses, which you put on and you will start reading. You will be able to read clearly. But what happens if you stop reading and you would like to see some objects which are far away from you? The problem is that in that case the objects will be blurred. Because your eye is adapted to the near vision, you don't have accommodation, and your glasses fixed your vision at that particular distance. So to see clearly to at far, you have to remove your glasses, which will bring your far vision back, but your close vision will be lost in this case. You put your glasses on again, and then, again, good vision here, bad vision there. And with a monofocal IOL, if you are playing or working or doing whatever in the different ranges, you have to play with the glasses. You have to put your glasses on, put your glasses off. And if you, for instance, working with multiple distances, like reading, working with a computer, like, for instance, I'm working with a small notebook in front of me, and I have a large screen at about 60 centimeters. For that particular setup, if I would have a monofocal IOL, I will need glasses for my near vision for my small screen and another type of glasses for my larger screen. It is the worst case scenario. And for that reason, we have a specific type of IOLs which are called enhanced monofocal or the most advanced lenses which are called presbyopia correcting lenses. So honestly, we have four type of lenses which are able to allow you to see clearly at different distances without use of glasses. I have quite a lot of videos on my channel explaining different IOLs, different IOL setup, different options, etc. So just browse through my YouTube channel, visit my website IOLadvisor.com to select the best IOL if you need, and it will give you more clarity about the topic. Well, I hope with a standard monofocal IOL everything is more or less clear. And let's move on to the enhanced monofocal IOL. In this case, your vision range without use of glasses will be slightly improved. So still, it will be the same scenario. If you need to read something or even work on your smaller computer, again, glasses will be needed. So you will put it on. And same scenario for far vision. Your near vision will be better. Far vision will be still bad. You have to remove. And again, this playing with the glasses will still persist. But here is one important point and significant difference between standard monofocal and enhanced monofocal. What's the difference here? Exactly. Range of vision. What does it mean? It means for some scenarios like using the large screen or doing something by your hands, cooking, working somewhere, etc., and shopping, even for shopping, that type of lenses offers you improved intermediate distance vision, whilst near vision will still need the glasses. So it means you'll be less dependent on glasses with enhanced monofocal IOL. However, you will still need it for other type of activities like reading, even working inside some types of computer. And moreover, if you need extremely high quality of vision at intermediate distance, for that cases you probably will need glasses for intermediate as well. It will be not as strong as reading glasses, but still it will be additional pair of glasses if you need extremely sharp vision for some specific type of works at intermediate distance. Probably you have heard that some patients don't need reading glasses with a monofocal IOL, but what you have to know in these cases, it means that these patients have so-called refractive shift. It means that in that particular cases, the IOL has been calculated in a way which allows them to see clearly in the near vision. But the problem is, if you see clearly with a monofocal at near vision, and you can read here, it means that your far vision will be impaired. So it means you can read, but for far vision, again, you will need to wear glasses. But in this case, it will be not reading glasses. It will be glasses for far vision. And if your reading glasses will be, let's say, +3, for far vision, your glasses will be -3 to compensate reading ability and to shift that ideal focal point to be delivering the high quality far vision. And same scenario, reading without glasses or far vision with the glasses. So it is what it is. You cannot cheat optics, you cannot cheat physics, and in some cases you simply have more depth of field or less depth of field due to your cornea structure, due to your astigmatism, due to some aberration, and due to lens design. More details about everything I mentioned here in my next videos, on my videos which are already on my YouTube channel, on my next videos. So if you're interested in the topic, please subscribe to my channel now. Switch on the notification, give me thumbs up, and see you next video. Bye.